Is it a Twitch name? I got rid of that cast, okay. Well, rip. How do you... You just missed my, jungle game, Tyrant. I played... That was actually the first... Was that the first game of the stream? I think it was the first game of the stream. Grab the siphon card. And, went to town. This guy knows what's up. Stay on these ledges. Throw those bombs. So close. Missing my last hits. I was gonna say, who is that? Hoping that Chimera swings back around. I don't know how I missed that last hit. I swear whenever I get on EU, I always start missing them. I wonder if you could hear that Chimera as he backed off. No, come on, Chimera. Where you at? prime for the taking, Chimera. The big one was hitting it. Is he backing? He's backing. Let's just blow this up then. Thanks for the awesome note. I'm glad you appreciate it, man. Happy to have it out. Today's your last day of college, graduating with honors, 3.94, streaming had to stop with school and work, doing YouTube instead of streaming. Nice, Marksman. Congratulations, man. Minions you. Sneaky guy. All right, we got a bat. If I catch another bomb. Yeah, they got him. Crazy PPG. Got a little greedy. I stayed out long enough to get the bait.
An allied tower is under attack. Your skill rises.
Come on. Be a hit machine. Be the last hit. Oh, hey there. I'll take that. And some last hits with this ability damage. Oh no. Yeah, you stay and look at me. There we go. Burned a lot of mana. Alright. See see what we can do here. He has no mana. Devox backed away. I thought he was gonna stay there. I was ready. Didn't it look like he was gonna take that, guys? I mean, he was sitting right over there. I heard you. Stay in mid. I'm gonna back.
Allied tower is under attack. An allied tower is under attack.
Yeah, people have to. I mean, if they were successful, if you were successful in Monolith. And, or I'm sorry, on Legacy, and you came in on day one, and you didn't have a lot of success either because you were doing things that you could do that was like a travel mode enabler, or just some general things that you shouldn't generally do as a player, it can certainly be a frustrating experience. And the pace of the game will certainly make it harder for some folks to, you know, land their shots and do things like that. Being able to juke is much more important. So the expectation that we have is that we're going to have some folks that vehemently despise. Monolith and others will enjoy it. Obviously, I think that, and that's just a realistic expectation. Anytime you see like Facebook has changed their newsfeed, or Facebook or Twitter or whoever changes their design, the folks that are used to it, the way things work, the layout, how they've been utilizing those things, are always super super upset about the changes. And you know, with any product that changes, I think we expect people to be upset about it to some degree. We're hoping though long term that this is a much better experience for the health of the game, which is what we believe to be the case. I don't know if I'm gonna back right now. Took a lot of damage there. I was gonna move up. Or they don't like it. Yeah, sure. But the notion that we're going to roll back to Legacy, that's just not going to happen. There's no world where Legacy comes back, other than some situation where like people started crashing like crazy and we had to do like an emergency change to get Monolith more stable. Legacy's not coming back. So Tyrant is not. Things like repurposing it, I don't know best. It's unlikely as well. There might be like assets that we use in other places, but this is what I've been waiting on. I wonder if Chimera is going to swing back around. Doesn't look like it. I thought he might. Seconds till that's up. Can we expect new maps in the future? I mean, you never know. Don't want to rule anything out, but we just introduced this one. And we need to get this to a place where it is one, optimized, and two, we need to make sure all the pieces are fitting together in a way that makes sense for the game. So, I mean, I can't even fathom a new map right now. Or a new game mode, essentially. What's up, Roland? How you doing? We're 1938. Let me go check. Gone. 30 seconds until mids are back up. Hop down here and take this. And come back up. How can you use the Amber Link? The Amber Link drops mana or harvests mana every 2 minutes automatically without you needing to do anything. So the idea for the jungler is to counter jungle in some capacity, taking the enemy team's camp so it does not fill theirs, and then taking the jungle camps on your team's side in order to fill your Amber Link. I don't know if I should have burned my alt on that Muriel or not. I was trying to burn through her shield so that if she did try to shield herself, that would be down. And then I was going to bomb her, which is what I did. But I ended up using a lot of mana there and lost the tower as a result of that. So, I don't know. It seemed like that was worth it. New buffs and map are really exciting. Nice job. Thanks. Appreciate it, Roland. Team is super pumped about Monolith just in general. Where's Kong at now? Five minutes, shadows up. I'm gonna go take this, get some mana. All right, here we go. Thank you. 2B's gonna get hurt. Alright, I'm gonna go on this right side, see if we can get this other river buff. Drop some wards. Those river buffs are important because the mana regen that they provide. So as a mid laner, they really help you sustain in lane. You can grab them periodically. Unfortunately, this gadget is also aware of that. What's up, Roctopus? It's going well, man. Took blue. Thought the mana from the river buffs are going to be removed? I haven't heard that yet. I'm not sure where that information would have come from. Did I start my second burst? Yeah, I did. How is Epic in general feeling about community's reaction to Monolith? I would say that we are... we expected a lot of mixed feelings, especially from, and some extreme feelings from people that are used to something and then we completely change that thing. I think the team in general, knowing that we were going to get this type of reaction, is very comfortable with, you know, the reaction that we've gotten so far. And like I said, we're full steam ahead on Monolith. There's no going back. So, you know, the team is super happy with the game. A lot of people playing, a lot of people pumped. And we're just excited at this point to have it done and in terms of done, be out there and be working on this. Yeah, purple with Severog is really, really fun. Oh, that's hurting. Grouping. Nice job. Let's see if there's something over. Yes, there is. Sweet. Needed that. Needed some mana. take this tower down. Help me, minions! There we go. I'm just gonna do it. Man, I love those raptors. Oh yeah, Rick. I think raptors are what set that match off. I'm not following Rick. That's not worth, guys. Guang. Especially like the removal of travel mode. Yeah, that was one of the biggest changes to the game in general, is moving travel mode. As Cameron said on our stream, it just makes it easier for the design team to make a lot of balanced decisions. Safe lane enough to solo? I don't understand that question. Ward Prime? Sure. Yeah, the removal of travel mode definitely emphasizes and makes more apparent heroes with movement abilities. Makes it more impactful in game. I'm all over these river buffs now. Keep my mana up. we're back. Alright. Doing in there? What are you doing in there, Rampage? Rampage King's gonna get blown up! Gotta be careful. Looks like he's gonna get that over there.
An enemy has been slain.
We might be done.
Enemy has been slain.
That's upgraded. All right, we'll go Amp Crystal. And then... Oh, boy. That's a big old wave.
The tower is under attack.
That was a huge wave. Go, minions, go! Anyway, I'm gonna go Stasis Gym. I'm gonna get rid of my wards. Though they're super important. This build I've been wanting to try for a little while. Stasis Gym is great, by the way, with when there's an enemy Richter on the other team. People I don't have a count of four on the map. They're gonna get that tower.
Tower destroyed.
Well, that's not good. Our jump pads are offline now, but we might get a double or at least a Quang.
Save.
with. Ooh, that hurt. He's totally right. Are there any plans to add support cards to give CXP? Oh, I have no idea about cards, man. That's one of the things I don't know too much about in terms of what cards we have planned for the future. Stuff like that. Rampage, missing. No, he's still over there. I'm actually gonna... too soon.
An allied tower is under attack.
They are ISOing us well. Not a smart decision by that Kuang. Towers are much stronger than I think people realize. I don't know why he tried, thought he was gonna do that. I'm gonna take my stasis gem now. I'm gonna just do it. All right. We're up in kills. We are down in objectives, though. Yeah, well, he's right. We do need to warp. I'm heading over there, Rick.
Yeah.
backpedal. What up, Blue? Oh, don't try this, guys. Please. No. Alright. Oh, no. I used my stasis gem. I didn't mean to do that! Here we go. The bait! The bait! They fell for it! That's game! That's a GG! Whoa, lag. What bait? They came in. You know what happened is, they got baited into an area where Rick could get his ult off. And so I was able to ult right down on inside of that pit. That was the death of him right there. That was a great ult by Rick. I set it up. And that's GG. Mariel's not gonna be able to defend this. GG! That was a very good game.